Do you think he might be sad?
Try sad.
Or afraid.
That's afraid.
Or angry.
Do you like this one? That's right.
Is that complete?
It was moving earlier.
Now push the button.
Oh, did you make a train? She made a train. You like the casino robot.
These decisions will have a big effect. You won.
What does Ada do? She goes up exactly. And if I move it back down, what does she do? She goes down. Awesome. So what do you guys think is making Ada follow this board? Shout out your answer. Sensing. Absolutely correct. Ada has this little silver dot on her belly. This is her ultrasonic sensor. So she's bouncing sound waves off of the board to figure out its location in space. 1, 2, 3! Excellent high fives all around. Perfect, wonderful, nice. All right, what part of your body did you use to plan your high five? Yes, your brain, your noodle, your noggin, your think cap. Ada has something very similar to a brain. It's called her program. Ada has an autopilot program. It was put in there by humans, and this allows her to act without someone controlling her. So in order to show this off, I'm going to need a volunteer to come up here and help me out. Yes, ma'am, your hand popped up first. Come on up.
This is a dangerous place.